Hey everybody, welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, my name is Shanti. You guys, today I'm super excited because today is the day that I get to share with you the tablescape that I've been working on for the challenge with the DIY mommy. We're just gonna jump right in here. If you guys haven't subscribed to my channel, subscribe now. I'm gonna let you see everything first and then I'm gonna go over where I got everything and then just how I put everything together. Sweaty palms ain't making it much better. Something about you feels so special. Trying to get your attention, you make me nervous. In the corner of my best friend's sofa, you were getting by some rum and cola. Wasn't brave enough yet just to talk to you. Not a smooth talker under pressure. Sweaty palms ain't making it much better. Something about you feels so special. Okay everybody, so we're gonna begin here. These small plates here I got from Pier 1, and when I purchased them they were buy one get one 50% off, and they were $6.99 each, so $7. So I got two for I think it was $10.50 plus tax. Then I didn't want to spend that much money on the bottom plate, so the bottom plates I ended up picking up at Marshall's, and they match like almost perfectly, and I got each of these larger dinner plates for $3. Over to the napkins and the napkin rings I got from Pier 1. And you guys, just a little secret, these gold silverware here. The gold silverware I was finding, everything was so expensive. So what I did was I just ended up buying plastic gold silverware, and you can't even tell, especially in person, you can't tell, but it was a way for me to cut cost. So basically I got a whole set for like $5 at Target. These glasses here came from Home Goods and they were $3 each, and these are actually plastic. That was another way for me to cut the cost. And in person, once again, you really just can't tell. This piece right here, I got from Big Lots. I don't remember how much it was, but what I did was I just added some lights inside, and I also got these pine cones from Hobby Lobby, and I got these pumpkins from Hobby Lobby, but they were white, and I just spray painted them gold. This little centerpiece here came from Marshall's. And I believe it was $30 or $40. And then I just added some faux candles inside. The runner on the table came from Marshall's and it was $20. I really just love how it all came out. I really do. It's like such a showstopper. As soon as you walk into my house, this is the room you see to the left. And then if you guys seen my decorate with me, this accent table, I changed it up a bit because it had more oranges on this table initially, and I decided to make this room just all like the green with the burlap and golds and cream. I wanted to keep that going. So this right here I got from Target, and it was pretty expensive, but I just love the way it looked. It's from the Hearth and Hand collection, and I'm not sure how much it was. It was like $30 or $40. That pumpkin with the gold leaves that came from Home Goods, and that was $15. This pumpkin here I absolutely love. It's very unique, and I got that from Home Goods as well. And that's basically everything I changed on this table. Moving over here, I recently got this piece here, and I got this stand from Home Goods, and I just added this piece here. I got this centerpiece from Pier 1, and I just added some pine cones and some string lights. I also got this candle from Pier 1, and it smells pretty good. And moving over here is the wreath that I got, and I purchased this from Home Goods. Anyways, I had so much fun doing this, and like I told you guys, if you guys watch my shop with me for this, if you guys were tuned in for that, I was really excited, and my idea did come to fruition. Everything that I was thinking I wanted to do, I was able to do, so I'm very grateful for that. And just once again, I had so much fun doing this project. If you guys have any questions, or if I left something out, please ask me in the comments below, and I will answer your questions. If you guys haven't subscribed to my channel, be sure to do so. Be sure to hit that notification bell so you can know when I upload future videos. And until next time, everybody, bye.